like a right or a left black and a roll in. Jean Da Silva on the back end, and it's kind of silly. He's not wanting to go. Jean Da Silva underwriting, utilizing his first priority. This wave's kind of stacking, really walled up. It looks like with a couple floaters and some speed. Just part of those birds, just behind him, and now he's going to get to the open wall. Snaps it right there. Style, John Silva, and kicks out with
loose priority.
Here we go, black and third priority. John Silva. Couple cutbacks. Nice little connection in the corner on that second penny. Swoops it down far there, and he's got a little section on the inside to keep working with this wave. Cuts it back, hits it off the top, and then a finish right there for Da Silva.